Citizenship by financial investment program supplies citizenship legally and also dramatically quicker than conventional immigration procedures. Individuals choose citizenship by financial investment programs for a range of reasons, yet eventually, investing in second citizenship is an investment in liberty. Citizenship permanently, a valid passport, visa-free travel, as well as other advantages can be gotten in as low as 3 months. So here are the 10 best and economical nations to buy citizenship. Number 1. Antigua and Barbuda. Citizenship by financial investment in Antigua and also Barbuda allows certified investors to obtain dual citizenship in a West Indian island paradise with several of the world's most beautiful coastlines. As a solitary prospector as a family, you can acquire Antigua citizenship by making a philanthropic payment, purchasing real estate, or developing an authorized business. For the Antigua citizenship program, there are three major financial investment opportunities to think about. National Growth Fund Payment or Philanthropic Contribution Property Financial Investment Organization Facility. Antigua and also Barbuda residents and residents appreciate relatively low tax rates. On global earnings or possessions, there are no resources gains, inheritance taxes, income tax obligations, or wealth tax obligations. People who are briefly in the country will just be tired of earnings made in Antigua and Barbuda. Number 2. St. Kitts as well as Nevis. The Citizenship by Financial Investment Program, CIP, in St. Kitts and Nevis permits certified investors to earn dual citizenship and also tax-free worldwide revenue in the wonderful Twin Island Nation. You can come to be a person of this spectacular paradise by getting government-approved real estate or contributing to the country's Sustainable Growth Fund, which is one of the globe's earliest efforts. NST. Kitts and Nevis, there are no direct taxes. This implies that residents of the islands are exempt from individual income tax obligations, estate obligations, inheritance or sequence taxes, gift taxes, as well as net worth tax obligations. For a solitary candidate or a household of approximately 4 individuals, a non-refundable dedication of $150,000 to the Sustainable Development Fund, valid till December 31, 2021. Each sibling receives an added $20,000, and each extra dependent obtains an added $10,000. Number 3. St. Lucia. The Economic Citizenship Program in St. Lucia is the newest and also most prominent method to get a second ticket. You can obtain a passport from St. Lucia by buying property, the National Economic Fund, government bonds, or a company. Homeowners and also people of St. Lucia take pleasure in fairly low tax obligation rates. On worldwide earnings or properties, there are no funding gains, estate tax, or wide-range taxes. It deserves keeping in mind that there are specific regional tax obligation ramifications. Residents of St. Lucia, for example, pay an individual income tax obligation, PIT, range based upon the residential tasks. Individuals that are not citizens are just taxed on earnings earned in their residence nation. Number 4. Dominica. Dominica's financial citizenship program is just one of the best-rated immigration schemes, with a minimal financial investment of $100,000 USD. By getting realty or giving to the government's Economic Diversity Fund, you can acquire a Dominican key through their financial investment program, EDF. There are no tax obligations on the money, presents, inheritances, or capital gains. Consequently, this citizenship by financial investment program could be a beneficial enhancement to your global tax approach. A financial investment of at the very least $3.5 million in an authorized firm task, as defined by the regulation, in addition to the development of at the very least 3 irreversible staff members. A non-refundable payment of $100,000 to the St. Lucia National Economic Fund, NEF, for a single candidate. Number 5. Grenada. Grenada is an ideal Caribbean destination for visa-free travel to more than 140 countries. Donate $150,000 or spend $220,000 on a government-approved property job in Grenada and also keep the residential property for at the very least 5 years. The Grenada Citizenship by Investment Scheme is appealing for a range of factors. From its stable federal government, durable economic situation, and also flourishing tourism sector to its picturesque beaches and also private lifestyle, the nation has a great deal to use. Number 6. Turkey. Foreign financiers can take advantage of a huge selection of business leads with accessibility to both European and Oriental markets, along with the additional benefit of obtaining a Turkish key via the Turkey Citizenship by Investment Scheme. The real estate options require the procurement of a residential property for a minimum of $250,000 plus expenses. It was originally developed at $1 million, but in 2018, it was lowered to its existing degree. Turkey supplies significant tax motivations to foreign investors. The country levies no taxes on money made outside of the nation. You are additionally devoid of paying tax obligations if you stay in the nation for less than 6 months each year. Number 7. Montenegro. Montenegro, located on the Balkan Peninsula in southeastern Europe, is noted for its impressive all-natural beauty. In spite of its location in Europe, Montenegro is not a participant of the European Union. €350,000 is the minimum economic demand, real estate investment of €250,000 and also a contribution of €100,000 to the nation. Montenegro, the Schengen location nations, Russia, as well as Turkey, to name a few, have the right to totally free motion. Number 8. Malta. Deportees as well as their families who add to Malta's financial success are provided citizenship with a certificate of naturalization. This takes place after a 36-month or, in various other cases, 12-month residence duration. €738,000, or €888,000 in specific circumstances, depending upon the duration of residence standing, 36 or 1 years, specifically. Malta's tax obligation system is based upon residency as opposed to citizenship, thus even if you gain citizenship, you might not be called to pay tax obligations in Malta. Malta likewise has unique tax obligations prepared for brand new people that may help them conserve cash on taxes. Number 9. UK. The UK Citizenship by Financial Investment Program, frequently called the Rate 1 Capitalist Visa, is one of the most common means for international investors to live in the UK, with a fast-track path to British citizenship available. To receive a UK visa, applicants need to deposit a round figure of money as well as keep it spent throughout their long-term residency in the UK. To get irreversible residency, you should invest in active and trading UK registered services. While there is other citizenship by investment programs governed by various migration regulations, few nations have as strong a financial framework and also as high a level of living as the United Kingdom. While the UK financier visa does not straight result in UK citizenship, naturalization after 5 to 6 years is a choice. You have to pass the life in the UK examination and meet the English language need to look for a British ticket. Number 10. Austria. Austria is a welcoming European Union nation that uses foreign nationals the possibility to end up being Austrian citizens via its prominent Austria Citizenship by Financial Investment Program. A minimum settlement of €3 million is required. Investing in an energetic company or other cutting-edge business, donating to a government fund, or investing in venture capital are all practical opportunities.